I'm here with my team. We're ready to have our brain squeezed.
Name?
I'm Tori Vega. My team members are Andre Harris.
You already checked in.
Huh?
Said your name's Tori Vega?
Yeah.
Yeah, you checked in 20 minutes ago.
But... Oh, good. There's my team. Hey, boys.
That's Tori Vega.
Hey, I'm sorry, man. I didn't know anybody was gonna... You're a Sterling kid, right?
What the hell are you doing here?
Oh, Coach Oz hired me to work here part-time and...
Well, you already know who I am. Which means you also know that this is my dad's gym. Which also makes it mine.
Street. Got it.
Yeah.
Yo, towel boy.
What?
What's your name again?
Remo. Remo Street.
Remo? Like, really, that's like really your name?
That's what I said. Dude, come on.
Hey, I'm helping out here. Okay? I'm just trying to give our new hired hand some valuable advice. Because the help shouldn't be eye banging the owner's daughter, my sister.
Is that right?
Great. Way out of line.
I'm just calling it like I see you, Coach.
Hey, I'm calling it like I see it. Either you get back in the training mode or you hit the shower. You want to gossip, do that on your own time.
What the hell? I thought Remo taking my place in the fight would cover us.
That's not enough. He has to win.
You don't think he can win?
Do you?
Yeah, Tiger's looking good this year.
Yeah. Hey, my name's Sam.
Rick.
I've seen a lot of you.
Yeah, new in town, transfer GM.
You get your types all the time.
Ah, god damn it. God damn it. I'm sorry.
What's with the noise here, huh? What you doing, make a mess?
Sorry, I got action on the game.
Oh, yeah? What kind of action you got?
$20.
$20? $20. Listen, you want to play with the big boys, you let me know, okay? All right?
What's that sound?
They're backing away.
No, no. Does anyone smell that?
Up there! Stenson, I need you to turn this gas off! God damn it, Stenson!
Being Wonder Woman?
Oh, man.
I don't understand.
I'm obviously Catwoman. Halle Berry Catwoman, not Michelle Pfeiffer Catwoman.
Oh, we can see that.
Well, the movie bombed, so I'm like the least requested photo.
Oh, well, sorry to hear that.
I tried teaming up with Batman, but he does pretty well as a solo. So I got a Wonder Woman outfit. But no one really responds to a black Wonder Woman.
I'd respond to a black Wonder Woman.
Wait. You know who she is?
Who am I?
Mira Sorvino. Oh, my God.
Oh, God, yeah.
Who's Mira Sorvino?
Little girlies, Grandma, hi. How you doing? Mira Sorvino's blonde.
It's not. We saw her in our Lifetime movie, and she's brunette.
It's nice to see you again. You like something to drink? The Thai iced tea's here, really good.
I'm not
staying. Can I get a Thai iced tea?
I don't think so. No. How do you know Don?
I used to hang in some bars.
Did he tell you to find me and fuck me?
No. Actually, no. That wasn't part of the plan. Don wrote that. Oh, but he doesn't know I'm giving it to you. So, as a matter of fact, he'd be probably kind of pissed off if he knew I was giving it to you, so.
Why do you think I would want that, whatever it is?
Well, I read it, and I thought it was interesting. I think you might find it interesting, too. After all, it's about you.
I don't want it.
I think if you don't take that now, you're gonna regret it.
I don't want it!
Do you like to read?
Excuse me?
In your free time, what do you like to read?
Magazines.
Do you ever read fiction?
You like it?